chapter 5 subtraction. Okay, in this previous class we saw subtraction problem without borrowing. Without borrowing. In this class with the borrowing. Okay, we know that already 110 equal to 10 ones. 110 equal to 10 ones. 100 equal to 10 tens. 100 equal to 10 tens. 1000 equal to 10 hundreds. 1000 is equal to 10 hundreds. Okay, now listen to your 4 tens, 3 ones. 4 tens, 3 ones. 4, I will split 3 plus 1. 4, I will split 3 plus 1. That means 4 tens equal to 3 tens plus 1 ten. 4 tens is equal to 3 tens plus 1 ten plus 3 ones. Okay, now I will add this one, 3 tens, this 1 ten. 1 ten means how many ones? 1 ten equal to 10 ones. 110 equal to 10 ones. So here 10 ones. So now I add these two. 10 ones plus 3 ones. So this 10 plus 3. 10 plus 3, 13. 13 ones. So this is borrowing method. Now this one without borrowing. So 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4 means how to subtract? 4 after. Still you count 9. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many fingers here? 5 fingers. So 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. Here 17 minus 6. So you are writing the number 17. 6 means that is 1 space. 1 space 6. No 10 space 0. So subtraction means big number minus small number. Subtraction means big number minus small number. So 7, 6. This one is big minus small. 7 minus 6, 1. 7 minus 6, 1. Or 6 after, you count still 7. 6 after 7. How many fingers? 1 finger. So your answer is 1. 1 minus 0, 1 1. 1 minus 0, 1. So your answer 11. Okay, next one. 185 minus 3 ones, 7 tens, no 100 space, so 0. 5 minus 3, 5 minus 3, so big number minus small number. So 5 minus 3, 3 after 4, 5. How many fingers? 2. Like 10 minus 7, 1. 1 minus 0, 1. So 112. Here 537, 214. 4 ones, 1 tens, 2 hundreds. 7 minus 4. 4 after 5, 6, 7. So 3 fingers. So your answer is 3. 3 minus 1, 1 after 2, 3. 2. 5 minus 2. 2 after 3, 4, 5. 3. 323. Like this. So you write first two places. 1, 10, 100. Then arrange the numbers properly. Then subtract. First condition check. Big number minus small number. Small number minus big number means we can't do borrow. So here 6 minus 3. Big number minus small number. 6 minus 3, 3. 7 minus 5, 2. 5 minus 3, 2. This is also 5 minus 2. 5 ones, 10, 100. 5 minus 2, 3. 9 minus 6, 3. 8 minus 4, 4. 433. Here 223. Now, look at this one. 43. Minus 15. Minus 43. Minus 15. This one 1 space. This one 10 space. First check. Subtract means small big number minus small number only. Big number minus small number. Here 3, 5. Which is this big number. B is small number. So borrowing. This one is one space. This one ten space. So one space small number and big number given. So 3 minus 5 is not possible. Borrow from ten space. Borrow from ten space. So 4. 10 space enough 4. Now 1 place given. 1 place to give given. So this 4 means we reduce 1 number, write 3. 4 means write 3. Suppose 6 means 5. 9 means 8. Now 1 place borrowing. So we are 13. 1 place means how many 1? 10 1. 1 10 equal to 10 1. 1 10 equal to 10 1. So borrowing 1 share means 10 1. Here already we have 3. We have 3. So 10 plus 3, 13. 10 plus 3, 13. So 14 1, 3 tens. Now 13 minus 5. So we compare this 13, 5, choose a big number. 13. That means big number minus small number. So 13 minus 5. How to subtract 5 after long? Still 13. So 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many fingers? 8 fingers. So your answer is 8. Now 3 minus 1. 3 minus 1. You compare this whole number, which is the big number? 3. So 3 minus 1 means 1 after 2, 3. How many fingers? 2 fingers. So your answer? 2. So 28. Okay. That condition only lemma borrowing. So 4 times 3 once means 1 borrowing means 4 we have to change into 3. This 3 gets converted to 13 once. So 3 once change into 13 once. 4 times converted 3 times. Here 1 borrow means 3, 13. So 4 times 3 once is equal to 3 times plus 13 once. This one is borrowing. This one is borrowing. So next is exercise 5.2. Now exercise 5.2. First one, subtract a sum 1 10 100 529 minus 297. So look at the one says 9 minus 7. Subtraction is first condition. Subtracted first condition. Check big number minus small number. So big number minus small number. So we are comparing this to one space number 9 and 7. So you compare 9 and 7, which is the big number? 9. So big number minus small number. 9 minus 7. So how to subtract? Since 7 means 7 after, you have to start counting. Still 9. 7 after 8, 9. How many fingers here? 2 fingers. So your answer is 2. So 9 minus 7. 7 subtracted from 9, we get the answer 2. Next is 2 minus 9. 2 minus 9. So to compare this two number, 2 is small number. So we can do subtraction. So borrow. Borrow from 100 states. So this 5 changed into 4. This 2 becomes 12. This 2 becomes 12. Now 12 minus 9. So big number minus small number. 12 minus 9. So 9 after 8, 11, 12. 3. 3 fingers are left. So 3. Now 4 minus 2, 2. So your answer 232. B sir. First do one space. 3 minus 9. So 3 small number. Comparing 3 and 9, which is the big number? 9. But first number is big number. Second number only small means we can do the borrowing or subtraction. But here 3 minus 9. 3 minus 9 means we can do borrowing. Borrowing from 10 space. So this 2 reduce 1 number, we have to reduce that means 2 minus 1, 1. So we have to minus 1, we get the answer. That's only factorizing the in space column. Suppose 2 means write 1. 5 means 4. 9 means 8. Now borrowing is 3 becomes 13. 3 because 4 into 10 3. So now 13 minus 9. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13. So 4. Your answer is 4. Now 1 minus 0. Small number minus big number. So we count 2. So borrowing. Borrowing from 100 days. So this 7 change to 6. This 1 becomes 11. Because 1 borrowing 11. So write the near. You are 10. That means. So 1 means 11. So 11 minus 8. 8 after 9, 10, 11. So how many fingers? 3 fingers. So your answer is 3. Now 6 minus 1, 5. 534. Next to sum. 1 space, 10 space, 100 space. So first we got to do 1 space. 0 minus 3. So we compare these two numbers. Small number minus big number. So not possible. So we borrow. Borrow means here also we have 0. So first we borrow this 10 space and 100 space. So borrow into 0 change into 10. This 4. Write 3. Already told you 4 means you want to subtract 1. Borrowing number 0 means 10, 2 means 12, 5 means 15. That means we want to borrow 10. Okay, then 1. So 0 changed into 10. Now, so this number 10 minus 6, 3 minus 1. Here 0 minus 3. So now borrowing from 10 place. So this 10 changed into 9. This 0 becomes 10. So now borrow from 10 space. So already we have borrowed 10 space. Now 10 space we have number 10. So borrow from 10 space means this one 9. This 0 becomes 10. Now 10 minus 3. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers are this? 7. So your answer 7. 9 minus 6. 3. 9 minus 6. 3. 3 minus 1, 2. 3 minus 1, 2. Now, we sum 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s. So, 5 minus 6. You compare this to number. 5 is big number, no, small number. So, borrowing. Borrowing in the 10th part also we have 0. So, we can't do. So, first we borrow from 100 space. So, 1 means 1 before number. That means we have to minus 1. 1 means write 0. 1 means write 0. Now 0 becomes 10. Now 3, 0, 10, 5. Now 5 minus 6 we come to borrow. So 10 we reduce and write before number 9. That means 10 write before number or we have to minus 1 and 5 becomes 15. 5 becomes 15 because we borrow from 10 space. So 5, 15, here 9. 15 minus 6. 15 minus 6. Subtraction. So 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how many fingers? 9 fingers. 9 fingers. So your answer is 9. Now 9 minus 7. 2. 0 minus 0. 0 minus 0, we get the answer 0, 1. Because same number subtraction, we get the answer 0. 5 minus 5, 7 minus 7, 9 minus 9, 2 minus 2, we get the answer 0. So 3 minus 1, 2. 3 minus 1, 2. So 2029. Next one, F sum. So in this first section, we have given more sums mark. We do only few sums, okay? Thousands, hundreds, tens, ones. So 2 minus 9. Small number minus big number. Subtraction means big number minus small number only. So this we already have doubt means we need two fingers. Close sign fingers. It is possible, not possible. So 2 minus 9 is not possible. So borrow. So 2, 1 space borrow from 10 space. This 2 change into 1. This 2 becomes 12. Now 12 minus 9. 9 after 8, 11, 12. So your answer is 3. Now 1 minus 6. Small number minus 6. 1 becomes 11. Now 11 minus 6, 6 of the 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 4 plus 5. Now 1 minus 8. As it is small number minus big number, we want to borrow. So this 2 becomes 1. This 2 converted 1 becomes, we have to borrow here means this one less 1 number and this 1 becomes 11. This 1 becomes 11. Now 11 minus 8, 3. 1 minus 1, 0. So your answer 353. Next to G sum. 2 minus 6. So to compare these two numbers, small number. 2 is, first number is small number. So subtraction means first number compulsory come to big number. So here small number we can't do. So borrow. So borrow means 7. Can change into 6. This 2, 12. Because borrow from 10 state. Here one number is borrowing. So this here one number reduced, right? Here 2 converted into 12. That means we have to borrow 110. Here this is one space. 110 means how many ones? 10 ones. So 2 means 12. We have 2. 10 plus 2, 12. We have 10 ones. So borrow means 12. 1 minus 6? 6. 6 minus 9. So small number. We can do borrowing. Here reduce 1 number to 6. 1 borrow means 6, change into 16. 16 minus 9. So after 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So how many fingers? 7 fingers. 7. Now 6 minus 9. So we can do actual borrow. Here 8, 6 converted into 16. Now 16 minus 9. 16 minus 9 as to 7. Here also from 7. 8 minus 5, 3. 8 minus 5, 3. So 3776. Now J sum 1 plus 5, 7. So small number minus big number they given. Subtraction means big number minus small number. So we can't do borrow. This 3 change into 2. This 5, 15. Now 15 minus 7. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many fingers here? 8. So your answer is 8. 2 minus 6. So small number minus big number we come to borrow. This one 8. Change into 7. This 2. Come to 12. 12 minus 6. 6. Now 7 minus 9. So small number minus big number we come to borrow. This one 6. This 7. Change into 17. 7 becomes 17. Now 17 minus 9. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. How many fingers are there? 8 fingers. So your answer is 8. So 17 minus 9? 8. 6 minus 2? 4. So 4,868. Now, K sum. 1 space. 3 9. Small number minus big number. So we can do borrow. Here 2 is 3 becomes 13. 13 minus 9? 4. 13 minus 9? 4. 2 minus 9. We can do borrow. This 2 becomes 12. 12 minus 3? Sorry. 12 minus 9? 3. Here 1. 1 minus 5. We can do borrow. This 1 becomes 11. Here 7 means somebody is here, not reducing the number. So very very important, if one number borrow it means compulsory reduce one number. 7 means minus 1, reduce means reduce one number. So 7 minus 1, 6. So here 6 only. Here not 7 because borrowing. So here 6 only. So no number means rate 0. 6 minus 6, sorry. 11 minus 5, 6. 11 minus 5, 6. no number inside 0. So 6 minus 0, 6. So your answer 6634. Okay. So you are given more sums marked. This one you copy in your book. Copy in your book. So this sums only copy in your book. Remaining sums no need. If you want, interested in have to do. Okay. So copy in your book. Write the enigma with borrowing use pencil. Okay. In your book, you write it with use pencil and write your book. Okay, next one, exercise 5.2, second sum. Perform the following subtraction in your notebook and check your answer. So you have to do the subtraction. You want to check your answer correctly. Okay, now ask the subtraction. First one, write the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Solve it. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So 0, 0, 0, 9. Next number, 9 ones, 1 tens, sorry, 7 tens, 100, 3 thousands. Subtraction. So as usual, 0 minus 9. Subtraction means big number minus small number. So 0 minus 9 means small number means big number we can't do. So borrow from 10 spirit. Here also we have 0. 100 spirit also 0. So going to directly 1000 spirit. So borrow here means 9. We reduce 1, right? 8. Borrow from 1000 spirit into 100 spirit. So here 10 becomes, sorry, 0 becomes 10. Now borrow 10 space become 0, borrow from 100 space because now 100 space have 10. So borrow this 10, reduce one number like 9. This 10, sorry, here 10 space become 0, 0 becomes 10. Now start 1 space 0, 10 space 10. Now borrow because 0 minus 9 can come to borrowing. 10 space become the number 10. So borrow means this 10, you reduce one number like 9. This one becomes, that means 1 space becomes 0, 0 becomes 10. Now here 10, 9, 9, 8. 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 7, 7 after 8, 9, 2. 9 minus 1, 8. 8 minus 3, 5. So here, first number 9000, second number 3179, your answer 5821. Now check your answer correct. Okay, how to check? So which one is the big number here? 9000. So remaining two numbers are small number. Subtraction means first number, that means two numbers are small number, one number only, we have the big number, we have to subtract them. So which one is the greater number? 9000. So remaining two numbers, small number. So you add these two small number, we get greater number. You add these two small number, we get greater number. You add these two small number, we get greater number means the subtraction is correct. Okay. So, which is the remaining two small numbers? Which one is the remaining small number? 3179, 5821. You add this number. So, 3179, another number, 5821. These two numbers we have to add. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So, 9 plus 1, 8. Remaining 1, carry over, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, remaining 1, carry over, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 8, 10, 1 carry over, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 5, 9. So, you add even small numbers, we get greater number. So you add small numbers, we get greater number. Same as our 9000. Here also we got the 9000. You don't look at the borrowing numbers, ma. You look at the original number. Which is the original number? Yeah, 9000. So we get more. So the subtract is correct. Now go to second sum. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Five ones, four tens, six hundreds, 8000. Second number, nine ones, five tens, 700, two ones. Now, five minus nine. Five minus nine, we can't do borrow. It is four, three into three, five, 15. 15 minus nine, six. 3 minus 5, we can't do borrow. This 3 becomes 13. 13 minus 5, 8. 5 minus 7, so borrow. Okay, 7, 5 becomes 15. 15 minus 7, so 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So your answer, 8. 7 minus 2, 5. Now check our subtraction pattern. So which is the big number? This is the big number. Remaining two numbers are small number. So we add these two numbers, we get this answer, which the subtraction is correct. So you add remaining two small numbers. 2759, 5886. So place is important. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Now add 9 plus 6. 9 in the mind, 6 in the figure, 9 after 8, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 means 5, 1, carry over. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 8, 14, 4, 1 carry over. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 6, 1 carry over. 1 plus 2, 3. 5, 8. So your answer 8645. So we get greater number 8645. So your subtraction is correct. Now see some ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, three ones, six tens, two hundreds, 7000. Second number, nine ones, eight hundreds, no thousands, write zero. Now subtraction. 3 minus 9. 3 minus 9. So we can do borrowing. 3 becomes 13. The 6 we reduce to one number 5. Now 13 minus 9. So 9 after 8, 11, 12, 13. How many fingers? 4. So your answer 4. 5 minus 9. So small number times big number, we want to actual borrow. Here 1 plus 5 becomes 15. 15 minus 9, 6. Now 1. 1 minus 8, we want to borrow. So here 6, 1 becomes 11. 11 minus 8, 3. 8 after 9, 10, 11. So how many fingers? 3 fingers. So 3. Now 6 minus 0. 6 minus 0. 6 only. Now check answer. What color? We have two small numbers. So what is the first number? 0, 8, 9, 9. Second number? So 0, 8, 9, 9, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. First number? 6,300. 64. Now add this 9 minus 4. Sorry, 9 plus 4, 13, 3, 1 carry over. 1 plus 9, 8. 10 plus 6, 16, 6. 1 carry over. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12, 2, here, 1 carry over. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 6, 7. So 7,263. We get the answer from smaller number. So you add two smaller numbers, we get greater number means your greater number correct means your answer is correct. Suppose here write 8. That means your here not 8 means your subtraction is wrong. Or your addition is not one time multiple check. Okay. So this is addition. Check your subtraction, check your answer. So addition, subtraction both of them are very important. Subtraction you have to do, check, we do addition. So two small numbers you add, we get greater number. That is checking method. So this one copy in your class work note. Here also given more sums. So if you have to clean up of this three sums, remaining sums if you won't interested, you have to do it. Okay. So you copy in your class work note this three sums. Okay, write neatly. This borrowing, carryovers, use pencil. So your one space, 10 space, 100 space, write straight. Don't write chalk. Copy your class work.
Next one,
third one, fill in the blanks. A sum 6 tens, 5 ones is equal to 15 ones. So we have to fill this blanks. 6 tens, 5 ones. So here one borrowing means, 1 times borrowing means, the 6 will change to 5 plus 1. 5 tens plus 1 tens. This 1 times here borrow means 10 ones because 1 10 equal to 10 ones, we already know that. 1 10 equal to 10 ones. So 10 ones plus here already have 5. So this 1 10 is going back. So 6, 5 tens, 1 10 go that means 10. 10 ones. So already we have 5. 10 plus 5, 15. So that given 15 ones. So what number will come here? 5 tens. Because this 15 tens is that is 10 plus 5. 15 ones means 10 plus 5 ones. 10 ones means 1 10. So here given 16. So 5 tens only answer. 5 plus 1, 6. Okay. Now next one. B question, 300, 2 ones. So 2 ones given. Here 300, here given 200. So 100 missing. 300, here given 200. So 100 missing. 100 means how many tens? 100, that means 2 plus 1 only 3. 2 plus 1 only 3. So 300, 2 ones. But here 300 is not given, here given 200. So 100 is saying that 100 equal to 10 ones. So it is the right 10 ones. Here, 900. 900, but here given 4 numbers. 900, here given 4 numbers. So 5 plus 4. 4 only here given. 500, you see. Then 3 ones, 3 ones given. So 1 10 also missing in this dash. So here how which number is missing? 500. 500 is how many tens? 50 tens. We have already 1 10. So 50 plus 1, 51 tens. 51 tens. Because here given 900 now. So these two are equal. Here given equal symbol. These two are equal. Here given 900 equal to 400. So only 4 only here that value. 5 is missing. So here tens column is given that. So 5, 1 tens means, 100 means 10 tens. 100 equal to 10 tens. 500 means 50 tens. Already we have 1 tens. So 50 plus 1, 51 tens. write with use pencil. Copy forms.
Okay, next one.
Solve these questions in your notebook. Solve these questions in your notebook. Yes, of given 4950 minus 3826. Now you are write the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. First number. How many ones? Five ones. One tens. Nine hundreds. Four thousand. Second number. Six ones. Two hundreds. Two tens. 800, 3000, subtraction. So you arrange the numbers correctly, right? Don't write chop, write straight. Okay, now subtraction means big number minus small number. Here 5 minus 6 demand. So 5 minus 6 we come to borrow. Borrow from 10 space. So this 1 means we reduce 1, right? 0. This 5 becomes 15. 15 minus 6. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So what is the answer? 9. 0 minus 2, not possible. Borrow. So here 8, 0 becomes 10. So we have reduced one number and 9 is 8. 0 means 10. So 0 becomes 10 minus 2, 8. 8 minus 3, same number subtraction we get 0. 4 minus 3, 1. So your answer 1089. Okay, next sum. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, So 3 ones, 2 tens, 1 hundred, 9 thousands. Second number, 5 ones, 5 tens, 3 hundreds, 5 thousands. Subtraction. So 3 minus 5. Small number minus big number, not possible. As to borrowing, 2 changes into 1, 3 becomes 13. 13 minus 5, 8. 1 minus 5, not possible. So borrow from hundred space is 1, change into 0 is 1, becomes 11. 11 minus 5, 6. 0 minus 3, not possible. As to borrow, borrow is 0, becomes 10. Here 9, 8. 10 minus 3, 7. 8 minus 5, 3. So your answer 3768. Okay. Now next sum. E sum. 2740 minus 846. 2740 minus 846. 1, 10, 100, 1000. So 4 ones, 1 10, 700, 2000. Next number, 6, 4, 800. No 1000 space, right? 0. So 4 minus 6. So subtraction is big number minus small number. So here 4 is small number. So that is not possible. As your borrowing. So 1 becomes. 1, 0, 4 becomes 14. 14 minus 6, 8. 0 minus 4, not possible. Borrow. So here 7 becomes, 7, we reduce 1 number. So 7 minus 1, 6. So 0 becomes 10. 10 minus 4, 6. So here 6 minus 8. 6 minus 8 means it's a small number. So not possible. As well, borrowing. 2 means 2 minus 1, 1, 6 becomes 16, 6 becomes 16, now 16 minus 8, 8, 1 minus 0, 1, so 1868, okay, so copy in your class for bookmark, here we got more sums, so this 5 sums enough for writing. If you want interpret any sums doing your note or any other note, in your class workbook enough for this 5 sums. This 5 sums copy in your class workbook. You write the places.